Leave a like in the next 5 seconds if you want the brand new dummy skin here in Fortnite. Before we get started with today's video, I would like to let you guys know I'm gifting subscribers free battle passes and free skins or any cosmetic from the item shop. If you want to receive a gift, simply subscribe to the channel, turn all notifications on, drop a like on this video, share the video, and comment down below your Epic Games username letting me know which cosmetic do you guys want from today's item shop. As well, we are so close to 200,000 subscribers, so if you hit that subscribe button right now, you can be my 200,000 subscriber. And be sure to use supporter creator code BRANDYYT as it makes all of the gifting giveaways possible here in the channel, as I am an Epic partner with Fortnite. And if you do use my code, let me know down in the comments saying I use your code and I'll give your comment a heart. And to stay updated with any Fortnite related news, make sure you guys go follow all my socials on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat, as I gift a ton of my subscribers on Twitter for a higher chance. And a huge appreciation to all my members here on the channel. If you want to become a member, all you have to do is click the link down below in the description, as you can get loyalty badges next to your names and comments in live chat, and you can have access to custom emojis to use in live chat, and can get exclusive perks to play games with me and be in future videos. As well, I finally launched a second channel. Make sure you subscribe at BrandyBot if you want to be up to date with more Fortnite related news, and if you want to be gifted for a higher chance. Alright guys, welcome back to another Fortnite Battle Royale video here in the channel. Today's video, we're going to be talking about the brand new Fortnite dummy skin. Right before we get started, if you guys haven't already, make sure you guys subscribe to my second channel, as I've been covering up a lot of release dates, especially for the Galaxy Scout skin and other cosmetics that will be coming into the item shop very soon. So if you guys want to go ahead and check it out, there will be a link down below in the description, or you guys can go ahead and check the pinned comments. As so if you guys want to be gifted for a higher chance, or if you guys ever want to chat with me for some reason, go ahead and join up my Discord. There is a link down below in the description, and just, you know, maybe just communicate with me if you guys have any questions or something. I am always in the server. I am kind of active on there whenever you guys message me. So if you guys have any questions or want to talk to me, just join up the Discord down below in the description. But here's the item shop from today. We got a brand new set of skin. We got the short leaf skin with the back bling, pretty sick. I don't know how I feel about it. I mean, it's a unique skin, but you know, the colorway, I don't know, yellow on, like, it's like gray, I don't even know. But you got the hooded style. I feel like the hooded style makes the skin worth it. It looks like a wannabe iconic skin. Pretty sick though, I like it. You know, 1200 V-Bucks, pretty well worth it. The Iron Claws pickaxe, I feel like I've seen pickaxes like this. Alright, pretty dope though, set of two. We have the Infinity skin back in return with the bag bling. Alright, we have the Star Strike pickaxe. Alright, we have the Eternal Zero Wrap, animated by the way. Alright, and then that's it, set of three. We have the Lace skin back in return with the bag bling, with the styles, default with the fashion style, the Paradox skin with the bag bling, the Vision pickaxe, man, Sweaty Tryhard pickaxe. I don't know if sweaty players still wear this. They wear this one and the pink one, man. The sweaty pickaxes. The Equilibrium glider. Alright, basic. We have the Bullseye skin back in return with the Edit style. Pixel style, I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. Pixel horror or something, I don't know. The Arctic Assassin bat is back. Alright. We have the Tidal Wave Wrap, animated by the way. Looks sick on the flare gun. The helicopter. Alright. We have the Ribbon Dancer emote. Alright. The Waterworks emote, the Sizzling emote, and then lastly, the Black Manta is still here, guys. I don't know when it's leaving, but, you know, if you want to still let me know. Manta Pack Bagling, Reactive, and then the Manta Blades Pickaxe. So, if you guys want to be gifted anything from today's item shop, let me know your Epic Games username down below in the comments, letting me know which cosmetic you guys want, or if you guys want to be gifted the dummy skin when it does come out. And if you guys are purchasing anything, be sure to use supporter creator code BRANDYYT, as I'm an Epic partner with Fortnite, hashtag ad. And with that being said, let's go ahead and talk about how you guys can get the brand new dummy skin here in Fortnite. Alright, so you guys know here in the channel, I've always said I really don't make a lot of videos on skins here in Fortnite, because at the end of the day, these skins will be like later on coming out into the item shop in the future. So I only make skins on like some certain hype skins. Like for example, my recent video, I did make a video about the Peely skin. As you guys know, I always cover all of the Peely skins here in Fortnite, as well like the fish stick skins, which I made a video about the Atlantean fish stick right before it came out, how it was supposed to be an edit style or a separate skin. So you guys know I always make skins here and like skin videos here on the channel, and today's skin we have the dummy skin. So one of the reasons why I am making a video on the dummy skin is because this skin is related to the cars update, guys. So I wanted to make sure I make a video on this. So if you guys are going to be enjoying this video, make sure I drop a like and drop a subscription, as we're less than halfway to 200,000 subscribers. Every single subscription is very helpful, and I really do appreciate all the recent support you guys have given me. So let's go ahead and get started. So you guys know this dummy skin will be coming into the item shop, guys. Like I said, I already said I don't make videos on skins because they're simple item shop skins. So the dummy skin is a blue rarity, so it'll cost you guys 1200 V-Bucks, which is pretty cheap for the type of skin that it is. It is gonna be coming out with a bag bling. The bag bling is called A Wrong Turn, and this is what the interesting part is, which by the way guys, I will be rolling some gameplay at the end of the video, so make sure you guys watch until the end. So we have the actual bag bling. It has like a car wheel, like an actual wheel where you guys drive on it, and it's called Wrong Turn, which is pretty sick. Like I said, this skin is related to the cars event, which is one of the reasons why I am making a video on the dummy skin today. And then I'm gonna be making another video tomorrow talking about the cars update and why it got delayed and all that, so make sure you guys have notifications on. But so far we have the dummy skin, we have the Wrong Turn bag bling, and then it's gonna be coming out with a pickaxe. The pickaxe has like its head on it, which is pretty sick. It's called the Noggin pickaxe. It is an uncommon rarity. And then with that, it's gonna be coming out with its own wrap. Their own wrap is called Crash Test. And then I'm pretty sure that's all. It's a total of 4 cosmetics. If you guys want to go ahead and include the bag bling, it is a total of 5 cosmetics. But this is not a bundle, guys. This is simply going to be an item shop skin where you have to buy everything separate. Like for example, we have a brand new skin in the item shop, and then you have to buy everything separate like the pickaxe. But the upcoming bundles that we're gonna get is the Galaxy Scout skin, which I made a video on that. The Summer Legends pack, that will be costing real money. And then I made a video about this Scoop and Slices bundle. It's like a 2 bag bling bundle with an actual pickaxe of ice cream and pizza. So if you guys didn't check it out, make sure you guys check out that video. But those are all the recent bundles we've had. You guys know we already had one come out into the item shop. It was the Fortnite Classics bundle, which I made a video on all those, so if you guys want to check it out. But guys, this dummy skin is basically referencing to the cars update. So whenever this skin drops, we should know that the cars update will be coming out that direct day, or it will be the following day. So give that as a hint, guys. We don't know when cars are coming. They just said in a few weeks, so it is pretty obvious that whenever they drop this dummy skin, it's gonna be the cars update happening like the next day or that direct day if they update it like in the morning. So make sure you guys have that always in mind, guys. They're not gonna drop this skin out of nowhere until we get the cars update, so have that in your mind because it is so important. So many of you guys are asking for the cars update, and you guys know what you guys want to actually do about it. So obviously it's pretty sick. I don't know if you guys are even interested in it. Just let me know what you guys think. I know it is like a funny skin. I don't even know if it's a pay to win skin, so pretty sick. Other than that, guys, just to keep you guys updated, here's the news tab. We have the Payback Squad's limited time mode, the brand new skin with the brand new edit style, and then we have a little Party Royale limited time mode happening this upcoming Tuesday and Wednesday, where we will be getting a free Verb emo, which I'll be making a video on that on Tuesday. Have notifications on. Other than that, guys, let me know what you guys think about the cars update and the brand new dummy skin. Other than that, I'm gonna just go ahead and roll some gameplay of all their own release skins. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, drop a like, subscribe, and I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. Peace.